Okay, last morning in Iowa, we're in Keokuk. I'm pronouncing that wrong, I'm sure, again. Right down on the Mississippi River, we're going to cross the river here and go into Illinois. But first, I've got to find a gas station. Okay, that taken care of. Now we're looking for Highway 136 East, which I suspect to be down here for a few miles yet. K-E-O-K-U-K, Keokuk, that's the way I pronounce it. Buffalo Prairie Dental Care. Huh. Unusual name for a dental place. Buffalo Prairie. I suspect this is a really old town too, here on the Mississippi. Leaves are starting to turn here pretty good, especially the maples. Very colorful right now. Subway there. cut this off for a minute to give it a break. All right, we're getting into the downtown area here. Just gotta stay on it now and find that bridge. Turning left, I believe. Going southeast right now, so it might be a gentle left. Well, here's a big bridge right up here. Maybe this is it. Mississippi River. We're crossing. So goodbye, Iowa. Probably won't be there again this trip. I think I'm gonna go to the Missouri on the way back. And welcome to Illinois. Looks like there's some blocks over here to the left. I think I'm pretty much a straight shot to Champaign, I think. But we'll see. Okay, I'm gonna 136, so I find a place to pull off. I think I want to stay on 136, but we'll see. See where I'm at. Okay.